बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल विल बी इन गुड हेल्थ। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इंशाल्लाह वी विल सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 5 पेज नंबर 6। सो ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 6। स्टूडेंट्स, बिफोर सॉल्विंग द एक्सरसाइज 5, फर्स्ट वी विल डू एग्जाम्पल ऑन बुक। हियर इज द एग्जाम्पल। Compare the following numbers by putting an appropriate sign, less than, equal, or greater than. And what are the values? There are two values and we have to compare these two values. First, we will convert these values into periods. It's units periods, then thousands period, then million period and billions period. So we will read the value as 5,326,598,358. And what is the next value? Again, first we will write periods here. First period, units period, then thousands period, then millions period, and the last one is its billions period. So 5,326,895,358. Now we will write these two values in international place value chart to compare them. What was the first value? It was 5,326,598,358. And the second value is 5,326,895,358. Now we will compare the values. The first one is its billions, they are same. Move to next one, 326 millions, and in the second value 326, they are also same. Move to next one, 500,000, and the lower value is 800,000. The second value is greater than the first value, so we will write that 5,326,598,358 is less than 5,326,895,358. The first value is less than the second value. Now we will start the exercise. Exercise 5, page number 6. Compare the following numbers by putting an appropriate sign. This sign is less than. The next is equal than. This one is greater than. Part A. First we will convert the values into periods. This one is its units period. Next one is its thousands period, and the third one is its millions period. In the second value, again we will convert the values into periods. The first one is its units, next thousands, and the third one is its millions. Now the first value is 154,576,624, and the second value is 234,379,578. First, we will compare the millions. 154 million, and this one is 234 million. So the students, we can see that this one
the first value is smaller than the second one. So we will write here 154,576,624 is less than 234,379,579. Move to next part, that is part B. Again, we will convert the numbers into units, into periods. This one is units, next thousands, millions, and the second value, first units, then thousands and millions. Now we will read the number like this: 226,379,823, and the second value is 479,333,556. Again, first we will compare millions. In the first value, we have 226 millions, and here we have 479 million. So the first number, 226 million, is less than the second number, that is 479 million. So we will write here 226,379,823 is less than 479,333,556. Now let's move to next part, that is part C. 1,819,236,666, and the second value is 718,236,555. Students, first we will compare the values. In the first value, we have billions. And if we compare the billions in the second value, there are no billions. So the first value is greater than the second value. We will write here 1,819,236,666 is greater than 718,236,555. Next part, that is part D. 2,671,237,567, and the second value is 2,178,222,529. Again, we will compare the first value with the second value. In the first value, we have 2 billion. Here, the value is same. Move to next, 671 million, and here we have 178. So the first value is greater than the second value. We will write here 2,671,237,567 is greater than 2,178,222,529.
Students, you have to solve part A, B, C and D in your maths notebook, and part E and F is homework in your practice notebook. Okay students, have a nice day. Allah Hafiz.